At the annual festival in the quaint town of Tarragon, villagers gathered to witness Saint Martha perform with her friend Tarasque. This legendary beast, once tamed by Saint Martha with her holy liquor, water, was a highlight of the event. But this year, the village mage devised a devious plot. He secretly replaced the holy water with berserk broth. When Martha sprinkled the potion over the Tarasque, it accidentally swallowed the entire flask and spiraled into madness.